Ain't no way. It is a must that I let this picture marinate in y'all's spirit. Ain't no way, man. I cannot let this slide. Bruh, y'all mean to tell me y'all out here selling goddamn whole prenatal baby hair in the goddamn store? Hey, I ain't no way y'all want some goddamn impeccable infant edges this goddamn bad. I just say it ain't so. Y'all let goddamn Mei Ling and Ling Ling them come up with some damn baby hair tattoo. Forgive me. I am trying to process this. Ain't no way in hell. Y'all edges can't be that goddamn bad to the point you want to legit start at tattooing baby hair. Oh boy, these goddamn braids and all these wigs and all this glue then ate your goddamn shit up. Now y'all want to tattoo it on. Boy, this right here, this is way worse than, you know, women out here tattooing their eyebrows. I don't know if y'all remember, they used to be the thing. You know, not so much back in the day, but not too long ago, women shave off their whole eyebrows, tattoo their eyebrows on. That's different. Your eyebrows different. I know this one right here, me and her stay beefing all the time. This is my best friend. But baby, I ain't never been to the point I want to take a needle or a whole goddamn wet slob and slip goddamn tattoo or eyebrows on my goddamn face. I ain't never thought of nothing like that. Oh no. Baby, for the $6.99, you will have you some goddamn Invisalign artificial edges. That's what you gonna have. They sitting up here talking about water resistant. I don't believe it. Is it sweat resistant? Is it heat, southern hot heat resistant? God damn it. Maybe I got some water resistant eyebrow filler powder, whatever you want to call that shit. I was at an event. I saw a friend I ain't saw in a long time. Gave his ass a hug. This whole right eyebrow was under his left titty. You know that ain't the work of the Lord. I'm like, I ain't gonna get it to heaven. I couldn't believe it. I was on my lunch break. I took a walk around the damn parking lot. Baby, these eyebrows sweated. They shifted so damn bad they was under my chin. I was like, now come on now. Come on. I don't think this gonna work. Y'all heifers gonna be in the club twerking, doing your best damn shit to try to get you a nice little piece of dim meat or something. Baby, them whole goddamn edges is gonna be shifting into your goddamn eardrum. You ain't even gonna be able to hear. Throw that ass in a circle. You ain't gonna be able to hear. Eyebrow hair just in there seeping and leaking. I'm done. This right here, this making my goddamn neck itch in this video. Baby, let me tell you something. It better have been a sister that came up with this. That's the only way low-key I accept this. You know, you deal with a little mild alopecia, all these perms and shit in the black community. That's the only way I low-key accept this to a certain degree. Very innovative. And I know you heifers gonna buy it, but none the goddamn less, okay? Y'all gonna be looking like you're 3 months by the damn perimeter, and your ass gonna look like a senior citizen in the face, goddamn Benjamin Bingen face ass heifers. That is what y'all gonna be looking like out here. I low key can't accept this. Now, if you got some hair conditions, skin conditions, or something like that, I don't damn know. Okay, cool. Wear these bona fide baby edges. All right, Bay Hair Magic. All right, Bay Hair Magic. This right here, it any man mess with a woman that got baby hair edges like this, that should be a little bit of rape. That should be mild molestation. I hate to say it, but goddamn, this is too much for my spirit. And at the top, they named it the doll version. Baby, the brass doll would never, goddamn. They wouldn't be out here selling no goddamn edges. And we don't know anything. Them black ass brass doll had more hair than goddamn Mulan. They stay on fleek, baby. Y'all gotta stop this. Y'all run the hell out in a whole goddamn minute. You gonna be able to lick a sticker and glue and tattoo a whole goddamn lace front on your head. Just bam, right there. All the swivels, divils, and dives, and necks, and pin curls. Y'all gonna have all that. I can't. You already gluing this invisible scalp me ass right here, looking like y'all got a curly, cute ass helmet on your head. Fine, but some of y'all be running the hell out. It won't even be looking like that. It just look like you went outside in nature and put a bunch of dark leaves or blonde leaves together, put it on the net, and just set it on your goddamn head. Oh, autumn face ass. I can't.
I got my boots, and I got my train.